Next event up, the final of the women's 100 metres freestyle. Lane zero from Rockingham, Western Australia, Holly Barrett. Lane one for Brisbane Grammar, Queensland, Gemma Cooney. Lane two, Brisbane Grammar, Queensland, Brittany Elmsley. Swing lane three for Commercial Queensland, Shayna Jack. In lane four for Commercial Queensland, Kate Campbell. In lane five for Chandler Queensland, Bronte Campbell. Swing lane six for Griffith University, Emma McKeon. In lane seven for Bond Queensland, Madison Wilson. In lane eight for UWA West Coast, Brianna Throssell. And in lane nine for USC Spartans, Leah Neal. So for your finalists here, the women's 100 metres freestyle. So away and racing the blue ribbon final here for the women, the 100 freestyle, and surely one of, if not the biggest race of the night, all the stars on show. Great to have Kate Campbell back in the pool, obviously for skipping the World Championships earlier this year. Hasn't she wasted no time at all? And the world record holder in this event makes the turn there, 24-2-1. That is a storming first 50. It's the world record 50.58 held by Sarah Sjöström of Sweden. Set in 2017, and Campbell right on that now. Come on, Adelaide, let's get behind her, make some noise. Kate Campbell flying here, looking to hang on. That world record, 50.58. Australian record, 50.91, down 50.25. What a swim, and a big fist pump, new world record. Kate Campbell sets the pool alight here in Adelaide. Stormed out in that first 50 and brought it home. And you can see the jubilation on her face. She hasn't broken the world record. She has destroyed it. What a swim. 50.25. Official results now being displayed on the scoreboard. 50.58 at time of Sjöström has been eclipsed. Sister Bronte there finishing in second, 52.01. And of Emma McKeon, 52.25.